Alright guys, we finished the last episode with the floor, where I thought I was done with welding, but guess again. Now I gotta do the floor in the cabin, and then we're done with welding, I hope. So let's get this done real quick. So I had to get rid of all the rubber that was applied as a protective coating, because in time it separated from the metal as it corroded, so I can get to the surface rust and remove it. Then I hammered the metal into the correct shape, I marked it out, and then cut it. I repeated the process with all the holes, and that was it.
Some.
Alright, I think that finally does it for the welding. I swear to God, if I find another hole, I'm pushing this van off a cliff. I'm not gonna bother with the full welds, you've seen it in the previous videos. I kept it short and simple. This is the shortest video I think I did. Just so we can get to the fun stuff. So yeah, subscribe, click the bell icon, you know the drill. And keep an eye out for the next one. See ya!